Hello everyone, welcome to Chef Shivanag Recipes with me, Chef Shivanag.
Today I am going to prepare mutton curry. People who never felt the difference between chicken gravy and mutton gravy must need to watch the recipe till the end. This recipe is made with right ingredients, don't miss it. Take cooker and add required amount of oil. Once oil get heated, add turmeric powder. Add 2 bay leaves. Now add cinnamon stick, cloves and cardamom. Once it get fried, add 1 big size onion slices. Mix it well and fry it on a low flame. Add green chili slits. Add ginger garlic paste and mix it well. Now add around 250 grams of mutton and combine it well. Cover the lid. After 8 to 10 minutes, open the lid. Then add required amount of salt. Mix everything. Now take a big size tomato and make it into a paste, add it into a cooker. Now add 1 spoon of garam masala. Add 1 spoon red chili powder. Here I am using Kashmiri red chili powder. Mix everything. Once mixing is done, add required amount of water. Now close the lid and we need to get around 15 whistles. Once the pressure was gone, remove the lid. Now cook until the water get absorbs. Now add coriander. Now mix everything. The mutton curry is almost done. Now switch off the flame and transfer this mutton curry into serving bowl. We can serve this mutton curry with rice, chapati, biryani and pulka. Try this recipe and give your valuable feedbacks in a comment section. In next episode, I am going to prepare hara bara kebab. Don't miss it. When we upload videos for instant notification, subscribe to Chef Shivanag Recipes and click on the bell icon.